Other news now, Providence's police chief says that the city's murder rate is down. According to today's Providence Journal, there were 15 homicides in the city last year, down from 24 in 2009. Now, Police Chief Dean Esserman tells the Providence Journal that the decrease can be attributed to the actions the department took to curb domestic violence. The number of domestic killings dropped from 8 to 3 in the city last year.